that's it. The entire process right there to help Smash Brothers out for the long run is literally so small, and I'm asking you guys to do me a favor, not just as my viewers, but just as supporters of Smash Brothers in general, to help us out with this petition. The United States government doesn't seem to take Smash Brothers as seriously as other esports titles, and we need to be able to change that right now. We need 9,000 more signatures, guys, and I know damn well that us here on the EWN, I know we can hammer that shit out tonight, guys, but I need you to trust me on this and to just go ahead and follow the same steps that I just went through just now, starting this video. Smash Brothers is a serious game, man. We have serious tournaments, we have serious competitors, and they need serious visas, and we need serious treatment, man. Now's the time for us to tell the United States government that this is something serious, guys. Obama himself needs to come down to a Smash Brothers tournament and give us his blessing that everything's cool, okay? Maybe that won't happen specifically, but it'll be nice if it did. Either way, once we get this petition finished, we will be able to finally have some sort of response from the White House addressing how Smash Brothers is not a serious esports title, because it is. I just want to thank you guys, all of you in advance, who decide to sign this with me tonight.